Hillbilly Nitro. Here we are, guys, back with another one. Got answering a viewer question here on this video. He asked me what my favorite GEC knife was and my favorite handle cover. So, this is what it is. I thought I'd just go ahead and give you my top three. And my number three favorite GEC knife slash pattern is the number 38. This is a number 38 Farmer's Jack from 2015. This is one of my favorites. Got the hawk bill, the spay blade. This is definitely one of my favorites. It's my number three as of this point in time. I don't see that changing very much. I love this knife. It is in antique yellow pick bone. My number two is the number 78. I love this knife. Big spear point. That's actually one of my favorite blades, is the spear blade. The big fat spears. I love those. So this is my number two favorite GEC. And my number one, as you've probably heard me say before, number 85. That is my favorite. Now this knife is not mine, but while I have it here, I thought I'd go ahead and jump on this viewer question. Now, I may score an 85 on down the road for myself, and it will probably still be my favorite GEC knife, because no matter the handle scale, I love that. I love the pattern. Excuse me. And my favorite handle cover is, if you ain't figured it out yet, is the brown, the antique yellow brown, the autumn gold. There's 100 different names for these covers, but they all seem to have the same colors going. And like I said, this one is the antique yellow pick bone. This is the golden brown jig on the 78 here. And then we have the antique yellow jig bone on the 85. Any of the brown, brownish yellow, yeah, that's my favorite. That's my favorite. I love it. It kind of looks old, vintage 1970s to me. And that's why I like it. I like the old Smith & Wesson revolvers. And I don't know, this brown and yellow just kind of screams 1970s. 1980s to me. I was born in the 80s, so I'm an 80s baby, so I just kind of like these colors. This is how they go together. I like a lot of brown in it. I don't like a ton of yellow, like the yellow mustard jig bone that they done in the 56. I don't like that as much as I do this dark brown. So just thought I'd answer that viewer question. And you got a couple of questions answered in one video there. So, my number three, my number two, and my number one. Now, I do love the number 78s, or the number 77s, but probably have to do a top five for those, for that, and to get that into my top, one of my top GECs. These are my favorites right here, as of today, so. We'll catch you on the next one, guys. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening to me ramble. So.